and safety is a very important part of our community. We embrace it every day, talk to our guys every day in the field, and practice it every day.
And I think the most important thing that we do is that we hold each other accountable, constantly every day, making sure we all have our PPE, that we're constantly talking about safety, that we're doing our 4 seconds for safety, everything.